Alright, what's going on everybody? C Scott Game here, back with another one. It's a little bit different this time. I am going to take you through a part of this game, Superliminal, that I had a very hard time with, but hopefully I can show you how to do it and get it done quick so you don't have to worry about it and don't get stuck like I did. So you start off in the elevator here, you have the exit temporarily moved, and you drop down here into this little room here with east and west. So what I noticed is you see the exit sign going to the left. So I'll show you real quick here. If we look to the right, there's going to be a brick wall there. And we look to the left, there's going to be an open door. So we're going to go through the open door here. We're going to get back into that elevator space. And we're going to drop down, and this should be, we're on floor two. So I'm going to show you what happens if you do it wrong. So let's see, exits this way. So if we look to the right, it's going to be a brick wall. So we're going to go to the left. That's going to be the one that's open. And then we drop down, it should be one again. All right, so it's working here. So let's do this. Let's see, goes to the left. So we look to the right, blocked. Go to the left. We're on floor two. Now this one's saying the exit's to the right. So we're gonna look to the left, it's blocked, and we're gonna go to the right. Now we should be on three. And you just keep doing that and progress. Now we're on four, look to the right again. Five, and one last time, exit's blocked. We drop down, and we are in the next level. So hopefully you guys can learn a little bit from that. Don't get stuck like I did. Just watch those little arrows. It's all the fine details in this game that get you. But I hope this helped at least one of you out there. And if you'd like to see the whole playthrough, I have it in a playlist down below. And if you want to see other videos like this, just check out my channel. And I hope to see you in the next one. Peace.